Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Kimberly Aaliyah. Dwayne The Rock Johnson has revealed that he and his immediate family, including his wife Lauren and young daughters Jasmine and Tiana, have tested positive for the novel coronavirus. He shared the news via a lengthy video on Instagram on Wednesday. He and his family have been suffering with the virus for 2.5 to 3 weeks. Quote, "I could tell you that this has been one of the most challenging and difficult things we have ever had to endure as a family. And for me too, personally as well," Johnson said. His daughters bounced back relatively quickly, although he and Lauren, quote, "had a rough go." Now, he said they are doing much better. He spoke about how many of his friends have lost family members and his family is counting their blessings. He included some advice having gone through the virus. He said his family contracted the virus from close family friends despite all of them being seemingly careful. None of them were certain how they originally became infected. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.